The Hubble Space Telescope launched 31 years ago on April 24 and is still working, capturing spectacular cosmic images. The images tweeted by NASA was taken in ultraviolet light, which offers a slightly clearer view of the dust structures around the stars. Hubble is ideally suited for ultraviolet light observations. Here, some pictures of 31 years of exploration.